the middle. Base hit. And Austin Jackson has his second hit of this LCS. The first, one for two. This one's in the right center field and will get down for a base hit. Up the middle, base hit. Here comes Dirks. And it's a 4-1 Detroit lead on a two-out RBI hit by Austin Jackson.